Hey, Adhathi.
Hey.
What are you looking for?
I'm here to get some ideas about upcoming technologies.
I'm too here for it. But I think it will be better if we get suggestion from our officials.
Yeah, sounds great. You move ahead. I will accompany you soon.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Wasp. What's up?
Could you please help me with some upcoming technologies?
Yeah, sure. Shaping to the trends in technology, artificial intelligence, Internet of Things, virtual augmented reality, robotic process automation, blockchain, cybersecurity, and a lot more are there.
Ugh. Can you give some more information about artificial intelligence?
Back in the 1950s, the fathers of the field, Minsky and McCarthy, described artificial intelligence as any task performed by a program or a machine. AI systems will typically demonstrate at least some of the following behaviors associated with human intelligence: planning, learning, reasoning, problem solving, knowledge representation, perception, motion, and manipulation, and, to a lesser extent, social intelligence and creativity.
Ma'am, do we have any base to start with artificial intelligence?
There are subset and artificial intelligence. Some are machine learning, deep learning, natural processing language, robotics, and few more. As every subsets are interconnected, it will be better to start with any of these. I recommend you to do with machine learning first.
I also read that artificial intelligence skills were a top demand in the fastest growing jobs of recent years.
Yeah. Go ahead with it and have a bright future.
Thank you, ma'am.
Sorry, since I was engaged with my work, I couldn't join you.
No problem. I got to know about artificial intelligence. Come, let's discuss.
Wow. Great. Come on.